Speaking in absolutes always and never, everyone and no one, all or nothing, requires so much negative energy to be carried around, a person ends up hurting themselves both mentally and emotionally. The absolutes limit our beliefs, ability to feel, remove reasoning, and often becomes one's reality, since thoughts are so powerful. For chance, change, and opportunity to exist as we move forward on our life journey, we need to refocus our thoughts and words on the unique possibilities each day brings.